good news for Southwest Airlines. The company says the new stimulus bill is helping it to avoid furloughs and those pay cuts. Southwest was planning on furloughing more than 6,800 workers in the spring. It would have been the first layoffs in the company's 50-year history. The new $900 billion stimulus gives airlines and contractors $16 billion for worker payroll support. It also bans any new furloughs until March 31st.